This is a Batman styled guitar made from a Batman magazine and an encore. Well, I think it's an encore. It has nothing on the machine head or the stock head to say what type of guitar it is, other than it's a double cutaway, three pickup, multi-selecting guitar that makes quite a nice noise when it's turned up.